guys! In today's video, I will be showing you another haul. And I do apologize if this will not be one of those monthly hauls because I will be busy the last week of October. So probably, when you watch this, this video would be like 2 weeks old. And my other vlogs have been super backed up as well, so I do apologize if they will be uploaded very late. I do apologize. Mama's super busy, so I do apologize for the inconvenience. I hope you understand. I am trying my best to upload them as often as I can. And yeah, I hope you understand. And let us move on to my small haul. The first one that I will be showing you is actually the first thing that I bought for like the month of October. And it is this rosy travel brush set, I believe, from Beauty Cosmetics. I have wanted brushes from Beauty Cosmetics for such a long time now, and finally I have a brush set. This is really the brush set that I wanted from Beauty Cosmetics, like one of these travel brush sets. Of course, being me, I always would want the pink one. So I got the pink one. This is just the plastic fell off. Anyway, that's not important. I just have the pink one. See? This is just the case because the brushes are in their respective places as of the moment. They are in the brush case that I made myself. So they are just here, as you can see. Those pink brushes that you see are the ones which were inside this brush set. So yeah, I really love this brush set from Beauty Cosmetics. They're all super, super soft, very durable, and I have washed them a couple of times, and they are still holding on quite good. I super love them. By the way, I have seen this from their Facebook page for more than a year ago, and it cost 1,000 pesos. They said that that was just for their first batch. For the second batch, it would already cost 1,200 pesos. But I found this in Chedelin's Cosmetics here in Cebu. The only different thing from this current brush set right now and the previous brush set was that this has a buffing brush instead of a flat soft brush. But all is good. I really love the buffing brush for this one for my foundation, so
all is well.
So the next two things are also Beauty Cosmetics brushes, which I also bought from Chedelin's Cosmetics. I bought another blending brush. You have probably already seen the same blending brush from my September collective haul. I bought one of these brushes and they are just so good. So I went ahead and bought another one, and mind you, this was the last blending brush that they had. They had a promo in which they were only selling this for 50 pesos. Can you imagine? 50 pesos for such an amazing blending brush. So yeah, I'm really happy with this purchase. And the next brush is this larger blending brush. I like to call it a larger blending brush, but they call it the concealer setting brush. Whatever. It's a larger brush than the previous one I showed you. This was for 100 pesos. And I think that this would be so nice to blend your eyeshadow with. So yeah, I'm also super happy about this purchase. Another product that I got from Chedelin's Cosmetics is this NYX Lip Pencil in the shade Prune. It's in the shade 834 or Prune. See? I will give you a swatch right now. Such a lovely color for fall. How I wish there was fall here in the Philippines. See? It's such an amazing color. I love it to death. I love it so much, and yeah. I bought that for 200 pesos. And then next, from Chedelin's Cosmetics as well, I bought this NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Milk. You all have probably already seen this from a number of beauty gurus here in YouTube. They use this for their eyeshadow base or whatever. I like using it for the waterline, so it's there again. I think this was only for 250 pesos. Alright, now moving on to my budget-friendly skincare. I bought the Maxi Peel Facial Cleanser in Classic. I believe this was only for 20 plus pesos. And I don't know, I have nothing to say for it. I don't hate it, I don't love it. Let's see, I just started using this. So anyway, moving on, I got myself another box of the Myra Facial Moisturizer, or shall I say another tube of the Myra Facial Moisturizer. Moisturizer. I believe this was only for 60 to 70 pesos. Next up is something that I am super happy with for this month's purchase. See, I bought this very, very nice mirror. It's so nice. Super love it. And if you flip it over, you get a magnifying mirror. See? Love it. Para lang ano, di ba? Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? Di ba? I super love it. It actually came in this box right here. I think that was only for 150 pesos. And up next, I got a towel ring. See? So you could just put this on your head. Like a headband so that your hair doesn't get wet when you take a bath. So if you don't want to wear a shower cap, you could just use this and then just put your hair up in a bun or a ponytail. This was only for 39 pesos. And finally, the last three things that I will be showing you for my haul are not really beauty related. They're just simple desk lamps, but the special thing about them is that they have clips. I'll let you see them, okay, in a few. But these are the light bulbs that I use for dim lamps. See? It's the Omni Energy Saving Lamp, 7 watts. Says here daylight, so I think that's good for videos. Super bright, and it was 10% off from 99.75. I think I only paid 80 plus pesos, so that's good. I'm gonna let you see them right now. One is in white, and if you can see, I only got it for 69.75 from Unitop. It's like a shop here in Cebu which sells super cheap China-made stuff. And as you can see, this is what I meant. This is what I like about the lamp, is that it has a clamp or a clip, so I could just clip it on my vanity. I have another one right here which is in green, and as you can see, it also has a clamp right there. That this is also for $69.75, just the same price. And then here I have another one of my favorite purchases. This is just a simple fan for my vanity. This was also super cheap. As you can see, I only bought it for 199 pesos from the same shop. Also has a clip right there, so I could just clip it on my vanity, which is perfect because I don't really have a lot of space in my vanity. So yeah, those were all the things that I bought for the first half of October, if I may say. And if you enjoyed watching, please do give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to see more videos. Just click on my face to subscribe. And also comment down below on any video requests that you have, or if you have any questions, just comment down below as well. I will be happy to accommodate you as soon as I can. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Mwah.